Hey guys, today I'm playing FIFA 19 and I'm PSG versus Real Madrid. Right now I'm just practicing. Boom. Easy goal. Yeah, I'm just gonna start. So now PSG versus Real Madrid. And this is professional AI. Here in the French capital, we're at the Parc des Princes. Why is this so easy? Today, involved in our match, and they play Real Madrid. Paris Saint-Germain can't put them in front. What? That was so fast. I think they deserve that, Martin. They had so much of the ball. What the hell? Easy, guys. Easy goal. And guys, everyone, happy new year. New year, new me. Just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area. Ah.
Danny Alves. Danny Alves. Simple save for Thibaut Courtois. Edinson Cavani.
What the hell?
Restarting.
How am I so good?
Modric. Here's Isco.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul.
No. Corner. That was my accident.
Swung in from the corner. Sergio Ramos! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Casemiro now with Kroos. Had to lunge for it. Very dangerous. Could have conceded a penalty. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Goes the corner. And that will clear the danger.
Me dribbling as goalie be like. Look how good I'm good at dribbling. I'm so good at dribbling. Ooh, yeah. Oh yeah? You think I'm gonna go in the net? No! That was by accident. No! I wanted to just dribble around.
The decision system, the review system, and we can see quite clearly the whole of the ball over the whole of the line.
Yeah, I think in years gone by, maybe the ref wouldn't have been able to have given it all his linesmen, but great that you can now differentiate such small margins. Definitely a goal.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he's quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. And he's got a
pass.
This could be it.
Boom, bam, bada bam, cow. What? How did he just do a backflip?
They played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Modric. So the referee awards a free kick. They're on the move now. Gareth Bale. Carvajal. Now this looks promising. Kroos. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Neatly intercepted. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end.
Yeah, I'm gonna score 3 goals with Mbappe. No, I wanna score with Neymar.
Neymar.
You know what? I'm gonna play as goalie for a little bit.
Isco still countering here. Cavani.
What the hell?
Lovely pass from Cavani. Needs to stay cool now. Here's Marquinhos. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper.
Okay, let's go. Oh, 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 oh.
Well, goalkeepers are much better with the wonderful chance.
Beautifully. What a goal.
If you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Back, back off the post. And he's playing it back.
Ah! Oh, wrong side!
They lead by 2 now.
I'm just gonna do one own goal, but I have to dribble into the net. With Cavani!
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
No! Come on! What? Why did he kick it away?
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. We'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that.
No, Nate. Why was it Neymar? Why was it Neymar?
It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today.
Martinez. Dribble in there. No, that's no goal. That's no goal. That's no goal. No, what do you mean? That's no goal.
System, the review system, and we can see quite clearly the whole of the ball over the whole of the line.
Yeah, I think in years
what do you mean? That's no goal.
The ref wouldn't have been able to have given it all his linesmen, but great that you can now differentiate such small margins.
Well, yeah, but I'm now going to score with Neymar.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest.
Shoot.
And we finished the first half here.
Come on, guys. We got this. We got this. We got this. I just want to get to penalties too.
And they kick off at the start of the second half. Just a mistake, really.
No.
Not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Modric. Past his marker. Well, good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Well, they'll see this is a chance for Real Madrid from this corner. A short corner. Trying to find Bale. Gotta get there first. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
Well, I think the manager will be looking at the defenders to offer a bit more support, but lad's done his job.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
What a goal, bro. Bro, what is Mbappe doing? Oh, my battery is low. What the?
Oh, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration.
So I'm going to get Mbappe and Mbappe. No, I want to dribble it into the net.
So
like, I can't even move it to the net.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
The fastest guy here. Wait, why do they keep stealing from Neymar, not Mbappe or something?
A poor technique there. Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee. Well, look at the referee. Reacher is pocket straight away. No hesitation.
Okay.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Okay, let's go.
That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Neymar.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Okay.
Neymar, he's through. Keep his nerve here. Cut out of the goalkeeper. There's still a chance here after the goalkeeper. Cavani. Well, the lack of defense. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. That really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. That's no goal. What do you mean, that's no goal? That's no goal. What the hell? Well, the referee had his indicator that the goal was a proper one. I think he knew that anyway. There's the replay. Clearly a goal.
Yeah, I think both sets of players really walking back into their positions to take the centre kick. Even before we've seen these pictures.
Silly!
Brilliant entertainment. Scores a level again. Very
tight. Nice.
Cavani. And 20 minutes to go.
One more, Neymar. Neymar. Neymar.
Neymar. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Parades.
Interception.
Boom, 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 boom.
Julian Draxler. Mbappe. Break quickly when they get possession. Neymar. No advantage here.
Shoot.
Offside.
Oh, that's big. Okay, come on, guys. We got this. We got this. Ooh. No, why Mbappe? Why Mbappe? Thank you.
I think for this player, the referee's making that pretty clear.
Well, there's nothing worse than a ref that flourishes a yellow card in the first minute after the player's first tackle, but this isn't that kind of official.
Let's go.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Ooh.
Good vision here. What a save and what a time to make it in such a tight game. That's a penalty.
No, penalty. But I'm the best goalkeeper in penalties. I'm telling you guys, I'm the best goalkeeper. I'm the best goalkeeper in penalties. I'm telling you. Guys, look at me.
Certainly doesn't think so. Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such an captivating contest. Going forward well. He might be through. They can't stop him.
Bernard!
Moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
No.
Well, that's a terrible time for conceding a goal of any description, but to concede an own goal, he'll be so annoyed with himself. Has a go here.
Oh my god, that was a great shot.
Stand away from danger.
Kimbepe. Silly.
And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Let's fly! It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. 90 minutes played here.
It's 7-7. Okay, guys, I'm not going to be doing extra time because it's going to be waste. So I'm going to be going to penalties right away. I'm, like, super good at penalties.
Sometimes the players volunteer for the first penalty because if they do fail, and that's...
I see right foot, keeper.
Here's the next penalty taker.
No, I wanted... Come on, bro. I got Neymar. He's going to score this.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
Yes!
So next up, we'll take the penalty.
Mbappe? I keep going to the bottom left.
Up he comes for the penalty.
Ballet. Ball.
Performance, particularly in the circumstances, Alan. Well, he's done his bit, hasn't he? Grab a hat trick, and it's not often you end up not winning the game, just a draw. That narrow margin, a successful spot kick, has been the determining factor in this result.
Yeah, as they converted it.
Okay, guys, this was a really good game. This is kind of my haircut. And thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.